Welcome to my documentary channel. Subscribe to the channel to receive all new. The Statue of Liberty, whose full name is Liberty Enlightening the World, is a sculptural work that France gave to the US of America on October 28, 1886 as a gift, to document the bonds of friendship between the centenary of the American War of Independence, 1775 to 1783. Since then, the statue has settled in its location overlooking the large Apple Bay, within the state of recent York, USA, to be received by all visitors to the country, whether or not they're tourists or immigrants. It absolutely was designed by Frederick Bartholdi, while its structural design was by Gustave Eiffel. It represents democracy or free liberal thought, and symbolizes a lady freed from the chains of tyranny thrown at one in every of her feet. This lady holds in her hand a torch symbolizing freedom, while in her paw she holds a book engraved in Roman letters with the phrase July 4, 1776, which is that the date of the American Declaration of Independence, and on her head she wears a crown consisting of 7 teeth representing rays symbolizing the body of water or the 7 continents located within the globe. The statue rests on a cement granite base of 47 meters broad, and it's 46 meters long from the foot to the very best of the torch, while the complete length of the underside is 93 meters. It consists of 2.5 mm thick copper plates attached to the steel structure, and it weighs 125 tons in total. The entire statue is enclosed by a star-shaped wall, a 10-point star, and was inbuilt 1812 as an element of Fort Wood, which was used to defend the massive Apple City during the American warfare, 1861 to 1865. If you liked the video, click like and subscribe to the channel.